The areas being referred to by the City of Windhoek include Eros Park, Ludwigsdorf, Klein Windhoek, Olympia, Academia, Pioneers Park, Hoogland Park, Cederhof, Windhoek West and Windhoek North.
We won't be able to do the readings because of the inaccessibility of most of the properties are locked during the holidays. People leave their properties and there's no way you can access it. And except in the areas like in Katutura, most of the meters we put them outside. Also, like also some of these areas, the only difference is that the meter readings for electricities are inside the house. It's something that should be within the property, so we won't be able to have that access.
The readings must be submitted between the 20th of December 2015 and the 15th of January 2016. Doing so will ensure that your December and January statement reflect the actual charges for both electricity as well as water consumption.
The idea is basically just to make sure that we don't inconvenience the residents, so that come January when the statement is coming out, you are not surprised by the estimation. Because what we usually do, if you don't then comply to say from the 20th of December to the 15th of January, if you don't provide us with those readings as per the request, what we do, we look at the previous consumption and we estimate. And it might be inconvenience to you as a resident, and therefore it's very, very important that you make sure that before you pack up and go for holiday, provide us with those readings. If by then, unfortunately, you did not submit, we have no other options but to send an estimation statement.
Residents are encouraged to hand deliver the readings at the metering section at the offices of the City of Windhoek. According to the city, this is a normal practice, but if you live in Katutura, you are still encouraged to provide your readings before you leave for holiday. Reporting for the News on One, I'm Joseph Sheefeni.